The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Quilava is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Mako Pita is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's down and out. Dragonite is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A small hit. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Squirtle is sent out. A rigid shot. Developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Seedot is sent out. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Megapod is sent out. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Quilava is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Dragonite is sent out. That burp. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. Rushing blow! take it. It's down. C-Dot is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Annihilated by explosion! It's down and out! But the attacker is down as well! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins! Its special attack, Rose! A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Massive damage! The air in the Coliseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Hitmonchan is sent out. Hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Apart by Double Edge. It's down and out. Sunkern is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It fell asleep! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hitmonchan had its health sapped by Leech Seed. It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Cascoon is sent out. The substitute appears. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its attack missed! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Damn. The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Sunkern starts to attack! Its health sapped by Leech Seed. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Hitmonchan is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The substitute appears. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It woke up. It hit the substitute. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Snubbull is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Slam them! It went down! Is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Dugtrio desperately holds on. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Dugtrio starts to attack. A rigid shot. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. Dugtrio desperately holds on. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory!